Sakura, what are you doing here?
Naruto, I don't know what I should do anymore. Sasuke's waiting for you, Naruto. I bet he's still waiting even now.
Sasuke is waiting for me? What do you mean?
While he was confined to quarters, I took him breakfast every morning. I hoped I could cheer him up just a little, but it was no good. He hardly even looked at me.
Sakura!
When I went to his room this morning, he was gone. There was a letter addressed to you.
To me?
I'll be waiting at Lone Pine Hill. He's issued you a challenge.
A challenge?
Why? Why is this happening? Weren't we comrades?
Sakura. Okay. I'll go find Sasuke.
But...
it'll be okay. After all, we're comrades, right? I'll put things right with Sasuke. Don't worry. Just wait here.
So you've come, huh?
What's the idea calling me out to a place like this?
I want you to fight me, Naruto.
Why, all the way out here, we can do that anywhere, right?
I mean a real fight. Live or die, play for keeps.
Why in the world do you want to do something like that?
I want to prove my own strength. And nothing else.
Seems like I was a little stronger than you this time, Sasuke.
Don't talk to me like that, you loser! Once more, it's not over yet!
Give it a rest already!
Just fight me!
Ah!
again!
Maybe so, but still.